Man, what it do, y'all, man? Bread Tuck Rob, Bread Tuck Gang forever. I usually try to, you know, do fun videos or videos that empower or enlighten or just try to, you know, whatever. But I recently read a couple articles. I saw everybody talking about Justice for Junior. I knew it was something crazy. I really didn't look into it because I try to stay in the know of things, but I try to stay on like that positive vibe because it's too much going on in the world today. But I read some articles, man, and God bless that man's family, man. So do yourself a favor, man, and just pray for the world, man, because people out here are ruthless, man. I saw that the young brother was only 15. And, you know, above average, decent looking brother. He wanted to be a detective. When he got older, he was in a program to be a detective when he gets older. DeAndre Ward 59, what's up, girl? We talking about the junior. Rest in peace to the junior young man. But he wanted to be a detective. He was in a detective program in the Bronx, New York, or whatever. And to my understanding, his mom sent him to the bodega, you know, which is the store that's connected to the apartment. She sent him there to get like some chicken or drop $5 off for somebody to get some chicken or something like that. And these gang members saw him and they had mistaken him for a young man that looks like him that was having sex with one of the gang members' sister in a video. So supposedly the guy that looked like Junior was in the video rapping while the girl was, you know, having sex with somebody. It was a sex tape or whatever. And they mistaken Junior for this cat. And they started chasing him around the bodega with machetes. That's a crazy way to die. They didn't just shoot him and get it over with. They chased him with machetes, man. I used to work for Harris County, and we used to have to go in the forest and like chop with machetes. Man, them things are sharp. And man, just, you got to put yourself in this guy's shoes, man. He's 15. He doesn't know why these people are after him. He just knows that cats with machetes are after him, man. And he's running around the store. They tagging him and they get him and he's grabbing onto the door screaming for help, man. And goodness, man, they're chopping him with these machetes. They say they chopped him in the neck and he's trying to run. You know, No. He gets away, but by this time he's wounded. You know, he's been chopped up and everything. He gets away and he runs to the hospital and, you know, he ends up dying because of the too many lacerations, too many wounds, man. And man, that's just tough, man. I want to say pray, man. People are ruthless. They didn't even confirm to make sure that this was the guy that they were after, man. They just started attacking somebody who looks like the guy that they were after. And now you have to think about it. Man, the guy that they're really after, he must be scared out of his mind, man. And now the family members of these gang members are getting death threats and everything. And that's a tough spot to be in because a lot of times you're not responsible for the bogus decisions that your family makes, but now you have to pay the price. You have to potentially pay the price because you're related to some cats that's out here making ridiculous decisions, man. Man, that's tough, man. And supposedly the girl that was in the sex tape, she was in the program to become a detective or a policeman later on. Lee, what's up, fam? She was in the program to become a policeman later on, man. Oh, it's a cold world we living in, man. And now this guy, this junior guy, is dead, and he had nothing to do with whatever these guys were after. That's a tough way to go, man. Protect your kids, man. Protect your kids. Man, we can't just let our kids just roam free and just, It's crazy out here, man. Imagine if you're that young man's mother or father, and you're seeing video of your child being hit with machetes. I can't even watch the video because I take pride in being human. I don't want to be desensitized to people dying on camera. These aren't movies that people are watching. These are surveillance camera, cell phone footage of people actually dying, man. And I just want to say, protect yourself, man. Protect your family. Shout out to the people who are reaching out to the Junior family. I think it's the Felix family. I don't want to get his last name wrong. But I think Cardi B donated like $8,000 to his family. I think Lala and Carmelo, they showed up for the family. Man, shout out to the people in the Bronx. God bless y'all. God bless everybody. Man, just keep it cool out here. Because people out here are ruthless, man. It's not even worth arguing with people. If people got smoke for you, but they giving you a way out, man, just get out of there, fam. Just get out of there, man. Just live another day. Because where you're willing, you may think it's just hands and we'll keep it there. Nah, fam, they can't take no L like that. They going to get their gun. They going to get machetes. But that's all I want to say, man. God bless this Junior family. If there's a GoFundMe or something, I'll definitely put something on that, man. Because I just believe we got to come together and help each other. That's a trying time, fam. Who wants to see a video of their child getting hit with machetes, man? And trying to, man, just run for his life, man. But y'all know what it is, man. Bread Tuck Rob, Bread Tuck Gang forever, H-Town all day. Y'all mucho take it easy. God bless.